All right, back inside the First Alert Weather Center, Mike Lyons with an update on a mixed day across South Florida. We saw the rain overnight and through the early morning hours, but as we head toward the afternoon, a lot more sunshine. And as we head through the evening, partly cloudy and just a quick shower. Still those gusty winds from the east-northeast running 10 to 15 miles per hour. And those showers can just sweep a shower or two. Excuse me, those winds could sweep a shower or two right across the region. On Friday, partly cloudy. We'll see a few isolated showers once again as well, but not as much rain tomorrow as we saw on Thursday. For boating, still bumpy. The wind starting to come down. We'll see less wind and wave action as we head toward the weekend. Your First Alert 7-day forecast on Friday. Temperatures in the upper range of the 80s. Again, an isolated rain shower. Saturday, virtually the same. And a slight uptick in rain as we head toward Sunday and Monday of next week.